This is Jeep's all-new 4-liter six-cylinder engine. It has sequential multi-point electronic fuel injection. It puts out 173 horsepower and 220 foot-pounds of torque. But most important, if you put this new engine in a Jeep Cherokee or a Jeep Comanche, you're going to see more speed and power than you've ever seen from vehicles like this. Just remember where you saw it first.